be safe.
Eric, take a look at this.
You think it still works?
Let's find out, shall we?
The tape is all tangled up.
It's fine, I can fix that.
So when did you stop wearing your wedding ring?
When did you stop wearing yours?
I didn't. Always close to my heart.
Stop wearing it there, love. I've moved on, Eric.
Have you forgotten what this ring means to me? I want you back, Rachel.
We were pretty damn good together.
I knew it.
What do you want from me, Eric?
The truth can be a good start.
What does that mean?
I know you better than you think, Rachel. You lied to me about that lighter, and it wasn't about a secret smoking habit.
Eric,
tell me the truth.
Don't do this.
Admit it. There's someone else, isn't there?
The bones of this temple are drenched in blood. We have set foot on an uncharted shore. And rouse something ancient and wicked. A blasphemy that comes in indescribable shapes and forms. For eons we lived as children in this world, unaware of the horrors that slumber beneath our feet. Now we have blindly thrown open the gates to madness. I fear being taken. But I must do what I must. We must seal this place for eternity. For all mankind. Mary. I'm sorry.
Hello? Shit.
Not supposed to play out like this.
Any call signs? This is King. Contact, contact! Taking fire! Just exit the over!
That's Rachel! King, this is Mailman 2 on actual. Say again, over. King, this is Mailman 2 on actual. How copy, over? Damn it!
something simple in this goddamn place?
You're not serious. That looks decades old.
It's all we have. Can you see him?
Yeah, he's coming.
Nightmare have these luckless souls fallen into? Poor Rachel has been lost to the darkness. What of Jason and Nick? Brothers in arms, but are they really as close as they appear? Or will it be a case of each man for himself? Let's not forget that they've already lost Corporal Merwin to the dark, and the night is still young. Which brings us to Salim. He seems level-headed, an almost reluctant soldier, perhaps. An unwelcome fate now awaits our survivors, trapped beneath the earth, swallowed by the void. One by one, their lights will be snuffed out, unless you can find the means to save them. It's not my place to concern myself with the affairs of others, but it does keep things interesting. I can offer you some words of advice, as long as you are willing to keep this strictly between ourselves. a prudent choice, all things considered. Long ago, I met a blind poet who impressed upon me these wise words. Long is the way and hard, and out of hell leads up to light. That's all for now.
Rachel! Where is she? Rachel! What happened to Rachel?
We were ambushed by the enemy. He opened fire on us. And Rachel. She fell. I held on. Held out as long as I could.
Rachel!
We gotta move. Colonel, we're sitting ducks. We need to fall back. Now.
Over there.
Let's go!
Oh. Look at that.
We'll be here.
Right now, Colonel, the Iraqis are the least of our problems. They're not following. This is Mailman 21 Actual to all call signs. How copy? Over. Joey, report in. Over.
Joey's dead.
What the fuck you talking about?
The Iraqis tore right through him. He died in my fucking arms.
Oh, no, not Joy. The hell are we gonna get out of this? We gotta lock this place down. Form a defensive perimeter and buy ourselves some goddamn breathing space.
Lieutenant, what did you mean when you said the Iraqis are the least of our worries?
You believe in God?
Absolutely not.
We'll start believing. We are under attack by... I don't know what. You wouldn't believe me even if I tried. Hell, I don't believe in those there.
Monsters.
Monsters? Come on, you're jumping at shadows.
Sir, with all due respect...
Lieutenant, we're trapped down here with an enemy Iraqi, maybe more. Whatever you think you've seen, it's bullshit.
These statues.
Nick! Take a mental picture and snap the fuck out of it.
What is this place?
It's not the silos, that's for sure. This mission's a bust.
I can fix this. The satellite. Look over the data to improve the algorithm. There are clearly teething problems.
Oh, fuck your satellite. Good men have died. Clarissa's gone. Your wife is dead, Eric. You led us on a suicide mission.
Hey! I'm still in command here. You'd better remember your rank, Lieutenant.
I'll get us out of here. You got us into this mess. You better get us out.
Do you want to repeat that? That's what I thought.
Stay and guard the entrance. Go check it out. This is Saddam's chemical weapon silo, huh? Run for the fucking hills. We're all doomed.
So much for Eric's pioneering thermal satellite system. Eric's gonna have some pretty tough questions to answer.
I wouldn't like to be in those shoes. There's the generator.
Let's go take a look.
Need a hand here?
I'm on it. Someone's taking a serious dislike to this thing.
Sabotage.
Looks it. Watch my back.
Stop fucking around. Hurry up.
Does it look like I'm fucking around?
Good job, Sergeant.
Stay alert.
Dropkick, this is Mailman 2-1 Actual. We're heading deeper. Over.
Acknowledged. You be careful in there. Dropkick out.
Cable split. Let's see where they lead to. What do you think?
Explorers? Yeah, I'll go with that. An eternity eating dust? You gotta be shitting me. This way. Fuck. Watch your step. There's a tripwire. Clear. It looks simple enough.
Counter explosion?
Nah. Just need to cut the trigger. Be the guy who shot at Eric. Motherfucker's hunting us. Dropkick, this is Mailman 2-1 Actual. Do you copy? Over.
Dropkick receiving. How's it going out there, Kolchak?
Your friend sprung an IED on us. We're good. You'll want to keep your eyes open in case he's left any more love notes. Over.
Copy that. Moving up. Dropkick out.
He's moving up.
Shame you warned him about the tripwire. He could be waiting for us down there.
Shh. Listen. Is that Joey? He's alive.
It's not possible.
You heard him just now.
It can't be.
That is definitely him.
It's this fucking place, Jason. I'm telling you, I saw him die.
All due respect, buddy. You're not your usual self. Can't know for sure.
It's a trap.
We don't know that. We don't leave men behind. Semper Fi.
Semper Fi.
Hey, somebody want to tell me what's going on here?
We heard Joey through the tunnel.
We think we heard Joey.
It was him, all right. Gonna rescue him.
Let me remind you that I make the decisions. I'll lead the way.
Safer if you stay here just in case. Let Nick and I handle it.
I'll wait here in case the other units show up.